Morning, this is Greg at Bass Pluckers. I just wanted to show you this little beauty here. This is a Ruiz Draco. Really cool finish. It's an Ecopoxy. Pretty rugged finish. You know, be hard pressed to chip this one. But it's got the Delano's 3-band Sonar Delano preamp with a mid selector. And it has coil taps for the two Delano pickups. Kaylor Whammy on it. Zeracote fretboard. You see the headstock's got the dragon head. Okay, and then this is beautiful, gorgeous neck. It's Purple Heart, Flame Maple. See all the flaming in it. It's gorgeous, spurts blocking tuners. It's 3-band. Has, of course, just volume balance and then all your coil tap and your mid switch. And really nice bass. Plays great. Actions right on the fretboard. You got quite a few varieties of tones. And we're going to kind of goof around with it a little bit. Now, here's where I'm going to move the coil taps. But yes, it's a 34-inch scale. Like I said, Kaylor, Whammy Bar, Delano preamp. I mean, massive neck joint. This thing is like single cut. You see, I don't think the neck's going anywhere anytime soon. But, I mean, the finish is just gorgeous in person. It's almost, kind of looks like it's 3D almost. But, yeah, just wanted to show this one. It's mint condition. No fret wear, no nothing. It was a one-off, so there's not another one around like it. Just a cool bass. I mean, it's got Whammy's a lot of fun, too. So, you know. And you can drop this thing 20 times. It stays right perfect. Yep, and that's it. Just wanted to show you this. And you hear Solomon. He's letting me know somebody's coming in. So, I'll talk to you soon. Have a great day.